Hi, I'm Dik Jarman. I'm the director, writer and animator of Dad's Clock. Dad's Clock is an all-timber and brass puppet animation. It's a stop motion. There is no mechanical movement of parts. It's all done by hand. It took 8 months to build all the sets. There are over 3,000 moving parts. So in this film, you have the sinking of the boat as the metaphor of his demise. The bird could be there and visit him, but couldn't save him from the sinking of the boat.